All right, here we go.
Is Doc still in the party? He should probably leave. Why is there plastic?
Yeah. Nobody really needs to leave the party since for some reason my Xbox is not allowing me to communicate right now. So we start out with a Thatcher ban. That seems to be the usual ban here. Go for a jackal band to start out as well. And don't like those two-way mirrors. One-way mirror. Duh. Last ban. Ah, Ben and Doc. How could you? Sad. Doc should never be banned. All right, here we go, round one. IQ and Ash give you a little electronic, a little poke. Tachanka, who's been recently changed, he hadn't been played a whole lot lately, and now he's being played a lot more. Get a little smoke out of there. A little bit of hide from the stuff. On the top floor. And here they come. Ooh, bulletproof cam. Nice little welcome through the doorway there. Okay. And here they are, grouped up pretty tight over here. See about breaking in, bringing the drone in already. Just on the other side of the wall here. Uh-oh, defender already down. Oh, two defenders down. It's not a good start. Just a second too late on that one. Not too much time left on the diffuser. And last man standing. Oh, not so long. Okay, well, that was That was a whooping. Hopefully that won't happen again. They done got him a whooping. Thermite for breakthrough. We got IQ back and Ash back as well. Oh, the Mach-E Twitch. That's interesting. It's like a similar build. Castle this time for those hardened barriers. Gonna Tachanka for Tachanka. Okay. Sounds good. Gonna be down in first floor this time. Inspections and supply room. Bailey, what you doing? Well, you one crazy bitch. He's a troublesome little droid. Okay, here they come. Chanka all set up. Well, being hopeful, let's see. Uh-oh, lost a defender. Oh! Gotta hide in the toilet now. I guess that way when you pee yourself, it doesn't matter. Oh, not there anymore. Is he gonna get him? Ooh, downed him, I think. He's not gonna make it. Gonna stay in that toilet? I think you like it there. Oh, I guess I see why. It's a nice little hidey hole. 2v2, can they plant? I think he wants to go in and plant. 45 seconds still. Ooh, here we go. I'm gonna plant right next to him. Okay, baby cow, what you doing? Oh, jumped right into his face. A little better. All right, 0-2. Similar build, got a Jaeger this time and a Lion. And Bandit to give a little bit of electronic wall work. Switch the Echo out. Or Capcan. We have some more of those Capcan mines in the doorways. Okay, up on the second floor. What's this guy up to? Just going for a ride. Still pushing their drones out there. So where is everybody? Oh! One down. Tchenka wants him. Somebody outside on that wall. Oh, a little pre-fire there. Doing pretty well. Oh, they got the diffuser down though. But they did get downed. Can you get them all? One down. There's another one dying. So there's really just one guy. Mr. Wild Wasted Frog. Oh. Oh dear. Don't think they're gonna make it. That was close. That deserves a triple peanut. So 3-0. That was close, though. A little bit different mix. Going for Thermite again. Ah, gonna pull IQ back. And here we go. Armory Lockers. Echo device up there. Okay, everybody's hanging out in the woods. Lost the defender. Still a lot of drones running around in here. Gonna grenade a drone. Drones all over the place. I think they're sending one guy in and droning everything else. There's Echo. Oh, grenade does it. It's like they're going to send some more people in now. Interesting strategy. Crazy for drones. Okay, potato. Takedown. Two V4. Are they going to be able to plant? Just got to keep them from planting. There we go. Protected the bomb so that now you can die because the bombs explode. Oh, I guess he's sledging this time. Mavericks, you can cut some holes in the walls. Still got Bandit. Gonna go with Alibi, huh? Goyo with the explosive shields. Gonna switch out Alibi for Castle, though. All right, here we go. Ventilation room. Really? Attackers are heading out to defuse a bomb. Attackers drop the diffuser. Okay, this time they're not doing a drone attack. Looks like they're going to go more for the SWAT attack. One attacker down. Whew, almost got him. Ooh, that didn't go so well for him. Ooh, he's right there. If only you knew. Okay, you got a minute. And here he's coming. Trying to figure out how to get in there. Uh-oh. Got one of them. Is he going to try and come back by Babby Cow? Gonna try and set it. Here we go, setting it up. Oh no, caught him outside. Uh-oh, it's not going good. Let's go with last man standing. Got about 3 seconds. Too late. Bummer. Good try, though. All right, going into round 6. Pull in Wami this time, huh? Nope. Maybe not. Went back to Maestro. Mozzie with his little controlling of drones, I guess. And here we go. Okay, last round for John Stark on defense. Make it good, guys. What the hell? Knock the shelves down, huh? Okay, where are they? Coming in from multiple directions this time. It's a very green gun. Well, one each, huh? Okay. Oh, didn't go so well. Gonna tear up that floor. Uh-oh. See what Babby Cow is up to. Okay. We're going to switch over to the second half. And John Stark will be on offense. But we're pretty close to match point. So they're gonna bring Clash and Caviar out, huh? Go for some blocking and some fake dudes. Dudettes. And a little deception of our own. No? No, Finca. A little more health. Alright. See how this goes. Gonna be moving up to the armory lockers again, upstairs. I just noticed my head's covering up this. Here we go. It's a little better. Didn't work out so well. kind of coming in all different directions. Okay, one defender down. Did manage to even it up though. And here's Clash. It's a weird place for Clash to be. Oof. Ouch. Ouch. Okay, baby cow. Nice demonstration of parallax view. He's Clash still standing up there on the wants to look down on everybody. There he is. I see him up there? I don't think so. Don't see Clash up there? It's gonna drop down on your head. Okay, I got 25 seconds to plant. Down to one. And there's Clash. Can you plant? Nice. Got this one. Going into round eight. 5v2. Decided not to do Clash after all this time. Okay, going in. He's got spikes on his helmet. Ella leaving some presents around. Come. Go, baby cow. Do some of that Spider-Man stuff. Oh, one attacker down. Two defenders down. I think there'll be a third right about now. Because Clash was standing right there, waiting for him. Okay, Babby Cow, what you gonna do about this? Getting shot wasn't what I think I had in mind. 2v5. Same score as the number of matches, too, or rounds. How about that? Okay. What's going on there, Football Ben? You just taking a break? I'm puzzled. Just taking a little break, huh? Okay. I think Babby Cow is just going on a little bit of an adventure right now. Ouch. Okay. I think that puts us on to match point. We go into first match point. So I can try something a little bit different going in this time. Amaru and Nomad. Maverick to burn holes in the walls. Looks like they're sticking with their setup. The secret agent, maybe. We're going to stick with Caviera? Maybe. Nope. Alrighty. Here we go. Hiding by the toilets this time. Bomb located by attackers. Castle barricade. Here they come. Dizzy yet? Yeah, one defender down. Oof. Get somebody. Down somebody. Okay. We get the diffuser down. Boom, diffuser's down. A lot of action right there. Watch out for C4. Okay, down to one. There he is. You didn't see him though. Ha. Let's go to last man standing, huh? Here he comes. Nice. He didn't have much hope at that point. I'm a little freaked out by the Santa suit. Peanuts. All right, 6-3. Second match point. Doing some dodging with Yana. Going for some definite subterfuge this time, huh? Let's take a look. They're gonna go down to that first floor again. No Chechenka. No cash or clash. I want to hide in a bucket, huh? Oh, don't kill his drone. That's a beautiful drone. How sad. All right, here we go. Guys, dizzy yet? Got them spread out all along here. A lot of rovers. Oof. Oof. A lot of opened up floor. And open up some more. Catch your ankle on that and hurt yourself. Okay, a minute left and still nobody wounded. Looks like they're planting. Nope. Decided not to. Uh-oh. Football Ben just got taken out. Ooh. That hurt. Looks like we're planting. Now you gotta defend it. Oh, geez. I think that is the match. Alrighty, that wraps it up. Hopefully Ben will check my messages. But 7-3 is better than 7-2. So that's an improvement. Hello? Can you hear me? Can't hear me. Alright, I'm going to quit the game.